Hi, I'm Manfred from the Bada team of Samsung Mobile. I'm pleased to introduce to you Bada 2.0, the latest version of the Samsung Bada platform. This video is a sneak preview of what to expect from Bada 2.0. We will provide further, more detailed and technical videos shortly, so keep checking our website and our YouTube channel for updates. In Bada 2.0, we've added a lot of exciting new features related to different areas, including the application framework, communications, multimedia, web technologies. We added a couple of new and very helpful tools, and we extended the services on the Bada server, which may lead to new business opportunities. In Bada 2.0, we introduced multitasking. So several Bada apps can run at the same time. For example, your music player can keep playing your favorite songs while you check your email, or you could surf the web while you listen to internet radio. In addition, a Bada 2.0 app can also be associated with particular content types, like pictures or music files. This association is registered by using MIME types or URIs. Communication technologies are crucial for the next generation of mobile applications. In Bada 2.0, we support near-field communication. NFC opens up new possibilities for convenient mobile payments. To the Wi-Fi APIs, we added support for Wi-Fi Direct. Your application can now utilize an ad hoc Wi-Fi connection among a group of users without any access point. So if you are a network game developer, you would really love this feature. To enrich multimedia possibilities, we integrated the OpenAL library and offer APIs to provide 3D sound interfaces. With that and HTTP streaming, you can now build good quality internet radio apps or create advanced game experiences on Bada. Also, text-to-speech and speech-to-text features have been added in Bada 2.0 to further enhance user interaction possibilities. Imagine your Bada device reading out your tweets or controlling your favorite application using voice commands. We also extended the UI functionalities in Bada. So very interesting, for instance, is that you can now personalize the lock screen. If you're a web developer, you won't want to miss porting your HTML5 and web apps to Bada. Version 2.0 is compatible with HTML5 and WAC 2.0 standards. We also provide a native JSON parser to get the most out of JavaScript on Bada. We've also added some new tools which should give you a helping hand. Once you have deployed your application on a device, you can use these tools to monitor and tune your application's performance. The profiler helps to optimize your application by identifying bottlenecks in your code, while the performance analyzer can be used to monitor the application's use of resources, such as memory. In addition to the simulator, Bada 2.0 will also provide an emulator, which creates an environment on your PC that is equal to the target deployment environment on Bada phones. We added a lot of improvements to the Bada server side as well, including operator billing and mobile advertisement, which may lead to enriched business opportunities. So this was a sneak preview of Bada 2.0. We invite you to try it out today. Just download the new Bada SDK from developer.bada.com and keep checking our website or follow us on Twitter for further news. Thanks for watching.